You're not gonna beat me!
I can endure. You cannot.
I can target its gold plating. Something.
I can endure. You cannot.
I gotta get through all that armor before I can do some damage. Before I can do some damage.
And the world will follow her.
10 stones against the lightning.
I better scan that thing first.
This specter was designed to survive against more than that.
Before I can do some damage.
Elemental ammo is making a dent in those gold plates.
vulnerable to elemental ammo. You're not gonna beat me!
Sticks and stones against the lightning.
With you.
Soon we will be all that is left of the human race. I knew you didn't truly want to hurt me.
I need to get through all that armor before I can do some damage.
Off.
clip that thing's armor.
Blast off!
That suit won't protect you. Through all that armor before I can do some damage. I can do some damage. I can do some damage.
You fought well. Now live.
I can target its gold plating.
Sticks and stones against the lightning. Designed to survive against more than that.
Oh, that thing's fast.
I can endure. You cannot.
It's reforming. Elemental ammo is making a dent in those gold plates.
I knew you didn't truly want to hurt me.
Clip that thing's armor! I'll shut you down! Gold plates are vulnerable to elemental ammo. This won't work, Tilda! Oh.
I knew you didn't truly want to hurt me. Designed to survive against more than that. I can endure. You cannot.
You're not gonna beat me! Oh, it's quick!
She tried to take you. And she told you about Nemesis.
So you've known all along.
From Hades, yes. Along with data on how to circumvent the Zenith shields. Everything I did to create the Rebel Army was based on that knowledge. To reach this place, this moment.
And you couldn't just tell me?
Come now, Aloy. You're the last person to act sensibly in the face of impossible odds. When I learned of Nemesis from Hades, I saw the pieces on the board and how to play them. And in that same moment, I knew it was a game you would never play. That you would interfere and attempt to save the Tenakht. I was correct, to a point. You ruined my plans, but brought your own to fruition. The end result is the same. We're here. And now it's time for me to leave this doomed planet behind. To seize the Odyssey and the Apollo database and begin a new chapter in my pursuit of knowledge, one with infinite possibilities. You can join me if you so desire. You've more than earned your place. Unlike Tilda, I'm extending a polite invitation.
You're going to just take off and abandon everything? Stay. Help me fight that thing.
Perhaps Tilda didn't adequately define the threat. Nemesis can't be stopped. It destroyed a highly advanced Zenith colony in a matter of hours. What hope does this primitive tribal Earth have? If you brought Gaia, you wouldn't be abandoning life. You'd be saving a seed for a new world. Just as Elizabeth did. It's the choice she made. The sacrifice of all that is for the hope of what might be. If she were here in your place, she would board that shuttle, Aloy.
Found her.
Is she hurt?
Still on her feet.
Thank the Ten.
Goodbye, Silence. She looks okay.
She looks victorious.
As always.
Aloy. You did it.
Hey, where's he going?
As far away as anyone can go.
Oh. Are you sure?
You're staying.
For a time. You people are going to need all of the help you can get.
Does anyone else need a drink?
Not if it's that ale of yours.
I'd be fine with a nap.
Excellent idea.
I hope it's really over this time.
There's another battle ahead, Elizabeth. Very different than the one you fought. It's not about the distant hope of creating a new world. It's about preserving the one we have. My friends have a new mission. To spread the word and ask for help. They've taken it in stride. I think it's because they've always known what I've only just started to understand. That the people of this world have the strength to fight any battle. The ingenuity to solve any problem. The courage to overcome any obstacle. And the resilience. Rise after any setback. As for me, I can't say I'm not afraid. What lies ahead will be harder than anything we've faced before. But I know I can put the fear aside. Because for the first time in my life, I feel like I'm not alone. Thank you.
don't seem like mine, but the iron won't subside. No matter what I try. Storms, if I falter, if hearts are full of flowers. My ears are full of songs. My heart is sad and numb. I'd rather just be alone. I live.